Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today we are going to discuss the gender or sex determination in early weeks of the pregnancy. That is about 19 to 20 weeks pregnancy. This is a very important case and every female is very anxious about gender determination, especially those who have female babies earlier. So look at the gender, it's male. You have to look between the two femur bones and you have to concentrate on the scrotal sac as well as the penile tip. Before starting the video, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. Thanks. This is very interesting case. This lady has two daughters. Now she has got male babies. She is 19 to 20 weeks pregnant and she is very anxious about this sac, femur bone, left and right, and in between these femur bones you can appreciate this scrotal sac or the phallus. Look at this, it's quite clear, yet the testes have not descended in this scrotal sac, but you can appreciate the scrotal sac along with the tip of the penis. So at this early age, it's sometimes difficult to see the sex of the baby. So this is a very good case in which you can appreciate the sex of the baby. It's a male baby. You can appreciate the scrotal sac. You can appreciate the tip of the penis. And you can't confuse the tip and the scrotal sac with the umbilical cord. It is somehow different from the penis and the scrotal sac. You can put the Doppler color to differentiate it. Look at the position of the placenta. It is grade 1 maturity placenta. If you like the video, please share this video on the social media and please subscribe the channel so that you can get the notification of the new videos. Thanks very much.